the World Health Organization, WHO, and International Labour Organization have issued a stark warning about the danger of overworking. They said working long hours is causing a premature death of hundreds of thousands of people worldwide. The two organizations analyzed the link between loss of life and working long hours. The findings were sobering. Around 750,000 workers die early after suffering strokes and heart attacks as a result of working over 55 hours per week. Most of these deaths were in people aged from 60 to 70 who had worked at least 55 hours between the ages of 45 and 74. The researchers discovered that men accounted for 72% of the deaths. The WHO study revealed that people who worked at least 55 hours per week have a 42% increased risk of stroke and a 19% increased chance of heart disease. Researchers analyzed data from workforces in 154 countries. They looked at data collected from 1970 and 2018. The WHO Director General said, "No job is worth the risk of stroke and heart disease. Governments, employers, and workers need to work together to agree on limits to protect the health of workers." The WHO said over 9% of workers overwork. It warned that the situation is worsening, saying the pandemic is accelerating developments that could feed the trend towards increased working time.
I say, baby, you can take me out tonight. I'll be the first one down to ride.